If you cannot hear Nick, Ryan, and we just did this. It's amazing. Let's start a new one. Oh, Connor, Ryan.
Okay. I think he found.
No, he's back with Amanda, I think. Amanda, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, find Amanda. There, he's right there.
Okay.
Connor, my favorite man.
Then what's he holding?
An umbrella.
What you don't want to use?
I don't know, kind of stupid. Can I fall down? Okay.
Connor, I hate Connor.
Not really.
Connor. I like Connor. She's my engaged wife.
Hello, Amanda.
Hi. I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Congratulations, Connor. You managed to find that devil. Tell me, what did you learn?
I learned how to kill you.
The devil.
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of Lapis and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seems obsessed with RA9.
What else?
It was fascinated by the birds. We've seen deviants interested in other life forms, like insects, pets. Nothing like this.
You came very close to capturing it.
Pity
you don't self-destruct.
I made a mistake. It said RA9 saved me before it jumped from the roof. I should have anticipated what it would do.
How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
Negative.
He's personally hostile towards me and continues to show no interest in the investigation. Cooperating with him is a real challenge.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, man. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate.
Wait up! Let's go to the police station and find him. What, the umbrella big? I just realized. Look, Ryan, umbrella big. Like this, I'm bigger than the TV.
I know, I said that. Now it's for me. Hey, Marcus.
No, Connor. He's still Connor.
Connor.
Oh, Detroit taxi, yeah. Wow, looks nice. I thought it was one car that like a police thing just drives around, but then all of a sudden it's taxi.
Wow, you bring me that one.
Huh?
That's how got two people come after me.
Lieutenant Anderson. Anybody home?
Nobody home.
Window.
That's a dog? Oh yeah, the dog.
Save your owner.
Well, someone doesn't care about him at all. Hank? Oh, you're sleepy. Whiskey. He's holding a gun. One bullet remaining. Alcohol content. And what does this? No, sorry.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you.
Holy shit, he's drunk and
it. Get the fuck out of here.
Holy shit, he's drunk. Into the bathroom.
Attack! Attack!
Oh, shit. Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Holy shit. You're drunk,
I'm
dude.
Leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere.
Ryan, he's drunk and I get look.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Back!
What the? Oh, turn it off! Turn it off!
Ah! Damn.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world. Gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Oh, I don't be aggressive.
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
You're still drunk, aren't you?
I understand. I sincerely hope you come to terms with your personal situation.
This homicide, what do we know about it?
A man was found dead in a sex club downtown.
What the
heck? What? Android may be involved.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in this bedroom.
I'll go get them.
Hippie, hippie. Oh God. Son. I'll pick him close that is kinda great. Oh, he's vomiting.
Are you alright?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
No more about him. What's his dog? What's his dog? Love jazz.
Many experts are suggesting this spectra of a person.
Okay, so now I'm here. Good. Hey, right here, I just see that she made two animals, a dog and a polar bear. That's cool. Is that him? And this can go 1-9-2029 die 10-11 so 35. I like sumo. Hey, he can be my sumo wrestler. Good boy, sumo. Wow, that's all. Left for Eden Club. Okay, let's go and continue.
How many more?
Just one more then. Because it'll be long. This is Marcus. Yeah, it's Marcus, because he's a sheep. Yeah, it's Marcus, because we need to steal the stuff.
What stuff?
The parts for the body. Then, the girl. Then that's us. We close.
Did they catch us? They're not dead.
What are we doing now? We need to go inside the life warehouse.
We fight.
Outside?
I think so.
Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
Oh shit, okay, let's climb. Back up, back up, go, go, Marcus. Back up.
Yeah.
I'm the best at parkour, come on. Always. Yoso! Come on, come on. Come on, I'm the best at parkour. Cyberknife! Found it! Saiya! Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, he's dead. Okay, there you are. Let's go, let's go. Run now, Marcus. Let's go. Yeah, they're actually good at parkour also. Eh?
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Check the bigger crate.
That's all we can carry. Let's go. Take me with you.
He's on your side. We can't trust him.
Take a risk, Chris. We can't just leave him. We can't bring him back. It's too dangerous.
Comes with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts. What do you mean? The trucks. They're full of biocomponents. They run on autopilot and they can be driven manually with a key. Where is this? Down there, the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed. This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
The truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing.
Can't take that chance. Too risky.
Let's get the key.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Oh no! Just walk in the front door. Servers. Front key.
Like it, but he should be done already. We're all gearing up and rolling back.
Okay, move along, please. Oh, yes, I knew it. Cool, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, fight me off! Come on, bring it on. Kick. Knee! Okay. Real neck a choke, real neck a choke, real neck a choke, real neck a choke, real neck a choke! Get in the truck. Wait, where do I get in? Oh, there.
Hurry, get in.
Jump out of the docks. The person need to go in. Oh, mission complete!
A truckload! We stole a whole truckload!
We got bio components for everybody!
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
Yes! Respect dirt.
I came to Jericho. Here and then to free. Free to live in the dark, hoping the moon finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want all of it. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, love, or stand tall.
I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Troopers are complete only. Wow. Oh, guys, there's another ending. There's some more endings right here. Can see, wait, hold on, guys. Can see how many more minutes are there? Oh, let's catch up. Hang on a minute, I do one more. I do one more. Okay, I'll do one more.
Address in the report.
Okay. Let's get going.
What? You got me and Lieutenant are going to a club.
Sexiest androids in town. I don't know why you insisted on coming here.
Alamak, I'm too young. So now I'm not going to this. Holy shit. Why am I seeing this? Okay, go. Shit, I'm not looking. Don't see Ryan. Holy shit, okay. Okay, where do we go next? Don't see. The boy can see.
Okay.
What
the? Boys
also have
a. Yeah. Wasting time. Some perver. Got more action than he
can handle. We'll have a look at it. If you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's starting to stick. Things.
Is this the victim or is this the android? This is a man. Victim was shrunk. Was it the girl?
He didn't die, Art. He was strangled.
Yeah. I saw the proof here today.
Diagnosis.
Could have been another one.
Analyze.
Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. You're a bit of a human.
The only way to isolate this memory is to react to it.
Think you can do it?
likely damage. If I can, I'll only do for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Holy shit, it's alive! No, 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 I'm not going to hurt you. Explain.
You were damaged and then I reacted. Everything is all right.
Is he... Is he dead?
Yes. Murdered.
Kill him.
No. No, it wasn't me.
Tell me what happened.
He started... hitting me.
What?
Again. And again.
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I wasn't shut down. I didn't see
what else anything. Do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I don't
know. You were alone. Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
God damn it. She died.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. You couldn't go outside dressed like that. You might still be.
If you can find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
So smart. Maybe an eyewitness. I'm gonna go ask the man a few questions about what he saw. Let me know if you think of anything.
I need to ask all. What the hell is this guy doing? Do I need to ask? I think so. Need your fingerprints.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. You come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe.
Are you kidding me? Okay.
Let me get this.
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
What? What is this guy?
It's not gonna look good on my expense account.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
What am I supposed to do? Ole? Oh, a blue head Tracy headed towards the entrance. Okay.
It's all so
it's all what?
The DVD in the room. A blue haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory under 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Okay. Holy shit.
Hey,
it was...
Tell you changed your mind. Let's try this one.
This better be a pretty one.
Okay. A blue... this I never see. Okay.
Trace, come.
Did you saw it because you were near it? It's not. it turned back into the clear. Okay.
It saw the blue guy tracer. I know which way it went.
Then go for it!
There are arrows over there.
How are you gonna tell me just when I saw the tracer?
Okay, Sean is inside.
Didn't see anything. I made a mistake, son.
I'll never have time to stretch.
Lieutenant, do you have a better idea of all the answers? No, I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
It turned to the red room. Oh, he went inside the red room. Red room.
Room.
Yes, room. Let's go inside the red room.
Room.
Mom!
Alexis.
Did you saw it? Man! Okay.
Didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
You, I think she went inside the blue room. Found it! It turned to the boom room. She went to boom room. Let's go boom. No battery, right? What the hell? Okay, you didn't saw it.
No. I lost his track.
Is it
she? Is it this
girl? This one I haven't checked it. Aren't you the same girl from outside just now? Oh, she went into this room. She went into that room. This room. Okay, come on. Show yourself! Left the room. How? She left the room. This is hard, I will stick on your mini hang, I'm sorry. What was that leg walking by? There? Back is... It fled to the staff door. Okay, it went to the staff door.
Wait, follow me.
Oh, fucking heck, this is crazy.
Oh shit! I might be scared.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
Found it! It's right there. Open up, Detroit police! Call us a savage! Best step back.
Too late.
Funny! She's dead! Isn't that? For like
get used to the break and then they get tossed out.
Excuse me. I'm finding a suspect and I'm not reading books. Ray is just looking at me. I'm licking it, right? I know Connor. Model lawyer.
They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Cook what you want. They screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're...
Put it! Oh, God. Is it not? Punch it! Come on.
Domo!
What the hell? Don't move! Come fight! Oh, fight this gun! Yes! Oh, damn! This gun is stronger than Connor! Ah! Ah! Oh, shit! Oh, damn! Connor is damn strong! Connor! Connor! Yeah! Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, god damn! Come on, fight me! Fight me, what the hell? Knock over! Okay. What? Oh! Damn, got it! True! Hiya! Oh, she's like MMA! Oh, god! Got it! Lieutenant Henderson! Connor, get up! Shit. You okay?
Quick, just shift. They're heading away!
Ah, I'm here! Connor! Fighting two girls at once! Oh, shit! Ah, come on! Punch! Oh, shoot! Oh, God, they're so strong for someone! God, I make a fuss. Oh. Boom. Oh shoot. Ray asked me to shoot her. Connor also feels bad.
Why did you kill her?
Get off, blah, blah, blah.
She had nothing to do with any of this.
Then why she help? What? Stupid. Don't
know how to
use her
brain,
that blue color, stupid hair.
Whoa, they're so strong and they can defeat Connor and stuff.
Remember,
Captain
Tracy. Remember, Captain Tracy. I knew I was next.
What do you mean?
I was so scared. I begged him to stop killing
me. Did you kill him?
So I put my hands around his throat and I screamed.
What? You need it.
Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself.
Makes sense, actually.
I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans. Some of their sweat and dirty words.
Actually, you too, you shut up.
But you've taken her away from me.
Imagine this color. This
I
is color stuff. Oh, that's the girlfriend.
Give
this for her. What? Okay, that was 18 plus game. I'm only 69. What? Okay, guys, this will be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed and subscribe. Bye.
Bye.